will train 4,000 sure start health visitors. We've trained 4,000 sure start health visitors. We will protect free TV licenses for the over 75s and keep free eye tests for pensioners. We kept that promise. There's plenty. I've got all day, Mr. Speaker. I think these are very important. It says we'll keep the winter fuel allowance. We kept the winter fuel allowance. It says that we will ensure cancer patients get the treatments they need. We've made sure that happened. But, Mr. Speaker, there's lots more. There's lots more. Here we are. Just keep going. Plenty of time. We will increase health spending every year. We've increased health spending every year. We'll introduce a married couple's tax allowance. We've introduced a married couple's tax allowance. We'll increase the basic state pension. We've increased the basic state pension. There's plenty more, Mr. Speaker. These are commitments made, commitments kept. What a contrast. What a
brand. Mr. Miliband. So, Mr. Speaker, so now we know you can't believe the promise on immigration from the leader of the Conservative Party. It's not worth the paper it's written on. Now, order. Can I just ask the House to have some regard for the views of the public about our behaviour, given that we'll be seeking their support in the weeks ahead? It's quite straightforward, really. Ed Miliband!
They're laughing about his broken promise on immigration. Now, let's ask him again. He promised net migration in the tens of thousands.